What does up or down really mean? Is down always what you're standing on? And what of life and death? Is one the opposite of the other, or are they merely perspectives? At some point, I began to see death everywhere. This is the happy ending of a man who's dying.